Kobe O'Brien died of a helicopter accident at the age of 41. That's sad. On January 26, 2020, at 9 a.m. That's sad. I'm gonna miss you, Kobe O'Brien. You're the good basketball player and the good book writer. You will be missed. Mike Pike is a good voice actor. Me and Mike Pike will pay the trip. We do the respect for Kobe O'Brien. Kobe O'Brien was a good basketball player and the arfer. And a father and a husband and a son. That's all he says to Kobe O'Brien. Thank you.